achieved with Cryon.
A girlfriend of mine recently had luckily she's a great ape. And it won't be the last. Good God, that man's angry. He's always been deliberately faceless. These people playing music. Venting and just... Thank you.
Ned was a good man and a great leader.
Has anyone heard from Phillips' team?
He died fighting for his people.
Hey, Brady.
So few made it back alive.
But will it matter without Walker?
Where would we be without guns? Go forth and shoot some shit.
Replace all the weapons and equipment we lost today.
God, I need that. That's getting crazy.
So you made it back. Not many did. Ned and most of his people are gone. I look into the future, Brady, and in that uncertain darkness, I see a vast constellation of light. The good deeds, the joy, and the love that will be spread by all of us as we travel our lives. Each death in this conflict extinguishes those lights, and the future darkens for all of us. I want to just run away from it all. But then I hear someone calling in pain. And I just can't do it. I have to try to help. I'm going back to work. Try and get some rest.
Hold on, all right? You'll be okay.
What we gotta do, as far as I see it...
Hey, Brady, hope you got some rest. If you're looking for Para, she's in the war room.
In this area here. Then we make like a tree and fuck off.
Welcome, welcome. All good here in Philly, brother.
Solid copy, Philly.
I was firing guns before I could walk. I might be remembering that wrong. Let me know if you need anything else.
Low and slow. Stealth in.
You tired too?
They act like they've always been in these streets.
I want everything out, Jack. How are we supposed to treat people with rockets rolling around our feet?
You know, Doc, I kind of get the feeling you're pissed off about something, but I can't quite put my finger on it.
Don't test me, Jack. I'm not in the mood.
Right, look, we'll get you some extra supplies. Hell, I'll even get you that x-ray machine you've been hankering for. We'll get it rigged up so you can run it off a generator. Look, don't worry about it. The weapons will be out of your clinics and into the hands of the people in no time.
Violence only births more violence.
A revolution, Doc. This is a war. Some things are worth fighting for. Brady will tell you. He just took on a Goliath single-handed, managed to get the brain out.
You're a hero now, kid.
What's up, Dana? Where you been?
Captured a couple of wounded Norks. Been interrogating them.
Yeah? Anything useful?
I don't speak Korean. But I'm sending a message back that's universal.
What do you mean? What are you doing to them?
Parrish, turn on Nork TV. You're gonna love this.
Hello and welcome to KAC. All across America, people continue to celebrate the capture of the terrorist leader Benjamin Walker here in Philadelphia. It has been announced that Walker will stand trial at the Hall of Justice later this month.
You believe this shit? You believe this shit? We've been busting our asses trying to track him down, and they go ahead and tell us where he is on live TV.
Hall of Justice? Always be Independence Hall to me.
Finally, we can do something instead of sitting around with our thumbs in our asses. Hey, we rescue Walker from that trial, and he's gonna dial this revolution up to 11.
Rescue? Easy as that. Last time I looked, that place was ringed in steel.
There must be a hole in your glass, Burnett. All your optimism's dribbling down your pants.
Doc's right. This is gonna be a bitch. You know what? You don't always get dealt aces. What we need is some good old-fashioned shock and awe to bust him out.
I like Walker, but is all this risk worth it for one man?
Doc, you don't get it, man. The people are ready to rise up. They just don't know it yet. I wish I could tell them, but I can't. I don't have the words. Walker does. He knows how to reach people, how to make them understand that fear is the only thing holding them back. And once they realize that, nothing's gonna stop them.
Your revolution will become a bloodbath.
You think there's a peaceful way of doing this? Look, we finally got our hands on a Goliath brain, thanks to Brady. We're gonna steal a Goliath and put our brain in it. And that's how we're gonna bust our way inside.
That's a plan I can get behind.
The ass-kicking boot's gonna be on the other foot for a change. We don't have a lot of time before the trial, so let's get to work. Brady, I need you to take the brain to Heather. She's our best engineer. She'll be able to figure out how it works. Heather's lab's in Ashgate, but the district got cut off. We'll have to use our spy Crawford to get you inside. He's a collaborator, but not really, if you get me. I'll tell him to meet you in Holloway and come up with a plan. Tell him that Holloway's down a platform and a...
Holloway's this way.
Good luck.
Hey, I need to get a message to Crawford. Patch me through to Heather.
Really glad you're with us, Brady.
The Holloway tunnel's up here, Brady. Watch yourself out there. Was he smiling at me? I swear he was smiling at me.
I got a hold of Crawford. He's overseeing a work party there in Holloway, so he's been able to come and meet you. I told him to get you into Ashgate, so better see what his plan is. Just take care of that brain, okay? Good luck.
Only way we can win is by fighting this war on our own terms.
Every day we survive is another small victory against the Norks.
It's good to see you. Hey, Brady. This guy Crawford's waiting for you upstairs.
Red zones are restricted areas. Civilians are not permitted.
Waifu keeps jamming. Receiver's warped, I think. Does anybody know how to fix that?
Bullet flying past your head sure puts shit into perspective.
Heard you took down a Goliath, Brady. That's fucking awesome, man. Not many people could have pulled that off.
You're Brady, Parrish's golden boy. I'm Crawford. Parrish says he needs you in Ashgate. Not an easy task by any means, even for me. As you can see, I'm a liaison officer, collaborator, or CLAB in your parlance. Though I've been resistance from the very beginning. Now I have certain access rights, but I can't just walk you in through the perimeter checkpoint. No. I've got something else in mind. Watch. The monorail! We're gonna ride that all the way to Ashgate. Of course, it's not quite as simple as that. The trains pass through scanners which will detect any unauthorized occupants, but I've a plan to fool their systems. If you can get your phone close enough to the train, perhaps by disabling it temporarily with a hack tool, we'll be able to analyze the software's handshake protocol and... well... it's very technical, no need for you to worry about that side. Just get the data, we'll do the rest. I don't want you tampering with the Ashgate line in case they increase security. But there's the Fur Hill line, so head for that. I'll stay and coordinate with the Resistance code team. I'll be in touch when you get there.
Stronghold, get rid of the gas, cover. Thank you. That transceiver covers a large section of Holloway. Accessing it will give us a clearer picture of what the KPA are up to in the zone.
Brady, we got a situation. The orcs have got a duster launch site set up, and they're gonna use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
Bree, we used to run a chop shop in that car park building. The KPA flushed us out months ago, but if you can secure it, we could set it back up and get our vehicles ready for the rescue mission.
Let's hope we're lucky today, huh?
Thank you.
Good to have you around, my friend. If my mom saw me now, she'd probably complain about the state of my hair. We don't need attitude here, fella. Just take it easy. This doesn't have to become ugly. Eyes out of my head. Those damn eyes. Get a grip. Come on. Get a grip.
Strongholds to be had. I can't see Walker going along with his trial. They'll never break him. Only way we can win is by fighting this war on our own terms. I think our tactics are really starting to put the fear in the eyes.
Walker won't break. No way.
Mexican time. 단위로 모든 보안 데이터를 상사에게 보고해야 한다.
Heard a lot of good things about you, Brady. We've got to keep the pressure on those Nork fucks. Looks like you need a break.
Orcs have got a duster launch site set up, and they're going to use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
Yeah.